The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His bravery on the battlefield is beyond question. But he has also shown mercy amidst the brutality of the Red Army. He is indeed a hero.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Our motherland needs your final commitment! The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath, crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the
Good. Russia, move it! Germany to Treyarch! Let us
burn! They will fight to hold every strong force they can! I threaten them! Get up on that balcony!
Reloading!
Fire the Panzers!
Job and reinforcements!
support together, comrade! Six to the eagle! Concentrate fire!
By the eagle! Dimitri, take it down!
Use the panzer shrek! Take it fire! Fight cover!
Come on! We must be nearing the roof. Look how far we've come.
We should throw these animals over the edge.
Our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to the
attack. What the Dragon's Empire was so cheap for the last time.
friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.